Hey there, welcome back to iCloud Go. Today, I'm going to walk you through how to factory reset your iPhone, even if you're locked out. Now, if your iPhone is working just fine and you can get into it, resetting is easy. Just open the Settings app, head to General, scroll down, and tap Transfer or Reset iPhone. This is where you can wipe all the data from your iPhone. But if you've forgotten your passcode, your iPhone will be locked and you won't be able to access anything. Now here's the good news. If your device meets a few conditions, you'll see a Forgot Passcode option at the bottom of that screen. Tap it, enter your Apple ID password, and your iPhone will begin erasing itself. Once it restarts, your iPhone has been factory reset, just like new. If you don't see that option, don't worry. You can still reset your iPhone using a computer. Start by plugging your iPhone into the computer. Then enter recovery mode, press volume up, press volume down, then press and hold the side button until you see the recovery mode screen. Next, open iTunes or Finder if you're on a Mac. You'll see a message that your iPhone needs to be updated or restored. Click Restore, then confirm with Restore and Update. iTunes will download the latest iOS firmware and begin the reset. It usually takes around 10 minutes, so hang tight. Now, after the reset is done, you'll still need to pass activation lock by entering the original Apple ID and password. So, don't try this on a device that isn't yours, it won't get you very far. But if you just can't remember your Apple ID and password, you may need to use an unlocking tool. Next, I'll show you how to remove the activation lock using For You key. There are some limitations, but it works well for bypassing the lock. You can download it from the link in the video description. Launch For You key and connect your iPhone to your PC. Choose Remove Activation Lock. Put your iPhone into recovery mode through it. Then, you need to follow the prompts to complete the DFU mode placement. Click on Start, and then press Volume Down and Side button at the same time. After 5 seconds, release the side button and keep holding the volume down. When the countdown finishes, the jailbreak process will begin. This takes about 10 minutes. Once that's done, follow the prompts to put your iPhone into DFU mode again. This time, it will begin removing the activation lock. When the removal is complete, go through the setup steps on your iPhone. And just like that, your device is ready to use. And that's it, two ways to factory reset an iPhone, even if it's locked. Just remember to back up your data so you don't lose anything important. If this video helped you out, give it a like, hit subscribe, and stay tuned for more tech tips. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.